Okay, I think I finally got this up and running correctly. That took a minute.
To learn how to really fight.
Oh, really?
What?
Nothing. It's just that I didn't think you'd really take me up on that offer. It usually scares the kids off.
Well, not me. I'm ready to kill for my camp.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I can't train you. Agent Vodello would kill me.
What's the big deal? What she doesn't know won't hurt her.
You don't even have a marksmanship learner's permit. I could lose my job.
I'll get one.
Even if you used that secret passage over there and snuck into his sanctuary, Agent Kruller would never give you a marksmanship learner's permit.
Agent Kruller?
Never in a million.
I'm off. Be right back after I talk with Agent Kruller.
Yeah, Agent Kruller, that's the guy that lives inside my head and I can summon him. Bacon.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kruller?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Agent Kruller?
Chom, how goes the training?
Sasha says I need to learn how to fight better.
You want to teach you advanced combat on your first day?
Yeah. I had a vision with a huge monster with yellow eyes and a big mouth full of gnashing teeth.
Did it happen to spit anything at you?
Yeah. I think it was like an old diving helmet or something.
I see. Yes, well, we'd better get you armed.
Why? What's happening?
Oh, nothing. Prepare your mind. That's the motto of the Psychonauts. Here. This is a marksmanship learner's permit. It will only work when you're in Sash's mind. Once you complete his shooting range, you'll get the real merit badge and you can Psyblast anywhere you want.
Thanks. Psyblast?
Oh, you'll find out. Now get going. We can't have the camp overrun with big-eyed garbage-spitting monsters, can we?
No, sir. I'd better go. lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Yep.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Agent Nein's lab, please.
With pleasure.
Let's learn how to do stuff with our brain.
Okay, I got it. Check it out.
Excellent. Well, my ass is covered. Are you sure you are ready to do this? It could be dangerous.
Yes. Are you gonna pull me into your mind like the coach did?
No offense, but it's time you saw what an organized mind looks like. Welcome to my mind.
It's so empty. I mean...
There's more here than meets the eye, but I've learned to keep it under strict control, and that's what I'm going to teach you. Control your feelings, your fears, your anger. You must learn to control them, focus them, concentrate them, and release them.
As therapy?
No, as firepower. Say something hideous and horrible jumps out at you. Something so disgusting that it simply must die. So tacky. I can't look directly at it. But I control those feelings. Focus them, concentrate, and release. And the world is a better place. Your turn. Well done, Raz. Keep shooting. Well done, Raz. Excellent. A victory for good taste. Now you must strive for precision when targeting. Say you were set upon by multiple attackers. But you need to dispense with them in a certain order. Eliminate these monsters in the proper sequence, and we can move on to the next lesson. Good. Again. Good. Again. Now then.
No.
Is this what you saw in your vision?
No. Well, it sure seemed a lot bigger in my head.
Ah, problems often seem larger in our heads than they really are. That's an important lesson to learn.
But...
This is a sensor. An integral part of any sane person's mind. The sensors roam through your psyche, looking for thoughts that don't belong. Hallucinations, manias, waking dreams. The sensors hunt them down and censor them out.
Why do they come after me? I'm not a mania.
Yes, but you are a foreign entity in my mind. You technically don't belong here.
Yes, but I was attacked in my own head.
Yes, well, the brain tumbler could be malfunctioning. Or you could be insane. We'll test for that later. For now, blast it. That's the spirit.
I killed it.
It was just a thought I was having. And it's not dead. It has just returned to its basic form. Raw psychic energy. Go absorb it. It's good for your mental health. As you absorb this energy, your mental health increases. But as you psi-blast, you expend your will to do damage. So be on the lookout for these small, dense clusters of raw psychic aggression. Absorb these as well to make sure you always have enough firepower. Now I'll leave the machine on for you, so you can practice. You have to blast 1,000 sensors to earn your marksmanship merit badge. Come back every day for practice, and you should have enough in as little as 3 weeks.
3 weeks? I only have a few days to earn all my merit badges and become a psychonaut.
Slow and steady wins the race, my eager young friend. Now practice, slowly and carefully.
Is this any better, Pete? Oh, man. This is gonna take forever. I wonder if I can speed it up somehow. They're coming out faster, but still not fast enough. Still not fast enough. Still not fast enough. Man! Still not fast enough. Still not fast enough. Come to Papa.
Raz, what have you done? This is not control. This is chaos. I'll try to fix it. You stay here and keep the numbers under control.
Okay. Is that any better?
Rasputin, see those valves? That is where the sensors are leaking out. Psy blast the valves to shut them down and get this area under control.
Thank you. try and move my different spots on that. I'm trying. We'll see. I feel like this is kind of acting weird today anyway.
Good. Well, you got them all. Close one leak down, and another springs up. Well, come on. We've got to take care of these, too.
Alright, it's entirely possible that the headset is just not super great. probably never intended for this level of stuff. It's just a phone headset.
Not really.
Oh, wow. How'd you...
Because gyroid. I can't get down.
Oh, no. Lloyd gets locked in. Mom is doing some massive remodeling on our Animal Crossing island, and she laid down a an incline kit, and when she laid the incline kit down, it locked into a physical space to get out of it because of her terraforming choices. She's stuck.
That's it. I've completely blocked off all of Sasha's sensor outlets. I can't wait to tell him.
Young man, I hope you have learned a lesson here today.
Yes, I have. That shooting things is fun and useful.
No, that once you lose control of your own mind, it's very hard to get it back.
Yes, one's thoughts must be 100% controlled at all times.
Well, no. Actually, if you try to completely suppress your undesirable feelings, they'll build and build and eventually explode.
Oh, so, what would happen if you were to, say, completely block off all your sensor outlets?
Well, there would be a buildup of sensor energy within that would, eventually... Run, Rasputin. Very fast. You are my own creation. I command you to stop! Rasputin, it's time to earn your merit badge. Enough horseplay, Rasputin. Destroy him. Rasputin! Peel me off and put me down! Enough! Ow! Ow! The small sensors are feeding into his strength. You must stop them. Rasputin! Peel me off and put me down!
Those sensors are re-energizing the big one somehow.
Enough!
Yep.
Excellent. Wow, you've shut down the valve so he cannot be rejuvenated. Now destroy him.
So, is this where I get a speech and learn another lesson?
No. Here's your merit badge. Let us never speak of this again.
want to shoot more things.
Okay, okay, enough about my mind. Let's stay out of my mind for a while. Let's just go back into yours, huh? Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Okay, time to face my big diving helmet spitting personal demons.
That's the spirit.
Nope, I am not a believer in taking your limbs away from anybody unless it fits me more than anything. As you see, I cannot get your limbs, so I will not push them away from you.
Hey, where'd it go? Don't tell me I imagined that whole thing.
Oh, have a really good voice.
You are my own creation. I command you to stop. Dang. Does that ever work?
Little boy, I am sorry to say that you have a very serious mental problem. The trouble originates in this area here. The area that we in the medical profession like to refer to as the brain. You see, son, it's just no good. I hate to be so blunt, but you have the insanity of a manatee.
I know. People are always saying that. What do you think's wrong with my brain, doctor?
How should I know? I'm a dentist. But here's what I do know. If a tooth is bad, you pull it.
But my teeth are fine.
Yep, mad brain's got to come out, boy. It's the quickest way to cure what you've got. Insanity of the mind.
But I don't want to...
Now hold still. This will only hurt until your brains come flying out.
Get back! No!
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower. What the hell was that? No way to get any higher.
You must use your levitation power.
I don't know how to levitate.
I had no idea you were at such a remedial level.
Hey!
Lucky for you, we have one of the world's foremost levitators on staff.
Agent Mia Vodello, the mental minx.
Precisely. You'll need this oarsman's badge to reach her at the docks. I'll try to determine where this interference is coming from. Return when you've earned your levitation merit badge.
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Let's go to Ford's... my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
go to here. My new upgrade turned in.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis. With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself. It's time. Very nice. Now, set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up your head if you make it mad. Yes. Now, when you... Oh, good throw. Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What did we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home. For now. Oops! Oh, great shot! Let's see you do that again. Be the trash can. Bingo! Okay, last one. Don't be shy. Let me show you something. Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan. Kablooey! Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it? Oh no! Another one of my senses! Now how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come on! Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor. Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor. Bullseye!
Looks like the trash took him out.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kruller?
Get...
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh. Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Scam store. I need to do that.
Anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. Now with that, whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. Now with that, you can change the color. Ah, now here's something every young Psy Cadet needs. Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now, you take that Psy core there, put it together with
nine
Psy cards. All right, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Hello, children. I hope you're all having a happy and safe summer day here at Whispering Rock. I just wanted to tell you that we are having a party out here on the floating dock, and I'd love for you all to come. It's levitation training, baby, and it's fun.
I can't get a good grip.
Just grab a canoe and come join the party.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Great shot.
Well, partner, it weren't great, but it weren't bad neither.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Don't be late. Levitation class has already begun. Come on out to the floating dock before
I'm
the party is
up
over.
Anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Hey, guys.
Did you hear something, Frankie?
Nope.
Guys. Hey. It's Verdid. I'm right next to you. Hey.
Oh. What is it, Vernon?
Have you guys seen Dogen or Elka or Milka? We were playing hide and seek, and it's actually a funny story. I said I'll count to 100, and then...
Stop!
We saw them. We saw all of them, just like 5 seconds ago.
They were headed towards that place, the one that's so far away.
The beach?
No, that's too close. The woods. The really far woods.
Thanks.
Getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main lodge store. Why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
Can't get a good grip.
Atmospheric changes in effect. Adjusting helmet thermostat.
Up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on dream fluffs. You hear me? Dream fluffs. They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
Picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
scavenger hunt item is out here in the main area.
Hello, Sammy.
Oh, does it? Okay, that's the windows are open and the wind's blowing the vent. I'm not outside, I do not have a mask on, just wind.
Thank you.
shouldn't have gone that far, Kate. Innovation class. How are you innovating by...
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Thank you. Picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Heyo, what's up, Riku?
Picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Thank you. so. Yeah, it's been a while. It's golden week out here in Japan, and so the wife's been on vacation, and I decided, I'll spend time with her. Hung out. She's been playing Animal Crossing on the sea. Our island is amazing. And I've been busting my butt to get through Final Fantasy VII Remake and finish it up. Hey, sorry about the mic. It's, I don't know, it's been acting weird today. Okay, does that help any? Okay, is it a good loud or too loud? Or not enough? Okay. Okay, that was weird. But cool. Hey, I learned something new. Change the mic setting on the PlayStation. No, Ash KP. That was not rude. You remember the squirrels are evil and they are liars. You know, I tend to agree with Dogen. I've never met a squirrel that wasn't trying to steal. Thank you. Well, that's all fine and good, but unless the squirrels purchase or make those items, they can have it. That's my cake, or my pizza. Run around taking other people's pizza, cookie, cake, and fresh. Bad free shivakadu, but still, if they don't make it, they don't purchase it, they don't get it. Oftentimes the birds are given bread, and they probably shouldn't be given the bread. Poor earbuds. Well, that would have been hilarious if the present had got down the well. Then Sadako could have had a present. One of the fun things about our island in Animal Crossing is we have a simple well.
Do you want to hear something that James, you know, my new boyfriend James,
sitting out
something
in the
funny
trees.
He said?
Nothing around it but trees. And a friend directed us to downloadable.
Are you guys getting back
designs
together?
That
no.
Look like wet long black hair, and I was able to set those appropriately around the well, and a portrait of Sadako from The Ring.
Yep.
So we've got all that. Why does it say one of four scavenger hunt items? I picked up two. Oh wait, that crow feather wasn't... Forget what I'm going to use that for.
Hey, Lily.
Going for the advanced training? What's the rush?
Are you kidding? I only have a few days to become a psychonaut or I lose my shot forever.
Look, Raz, I hate to burst your bubble, but the psychonauts are not what they used to be. Times have changed. The world just doesn't need us anymore.
The world does too need psychonauts. Right here at this very camp, in fact. I think there are several fishy things that need psychic investigating.
You are so immature.
And cute. When are you gonna just shut up and kiss me?
Shut up and do what?
Oh, I didn't know you could. I gotta go. Bye.
So embarrassing.
So Riku, how are things going? Doing all right there in the west? Alright, I think we've made enough money. Time to go back to the camp store and buy some stuff.
Don't tell anyone I'm out here.
Roger. It'll take a long way, though.
You have a water phobia? Me too!
Huh? No. Well, yes. My family has this problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh! I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims. Well, see ya! Hey, Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent! Bye!
Yeah, I felt bad for the poor kid. He doesn't stand a chance with Lily. He seems clingy. Maybe I don't remember him enough. I mean, pretty much all these kids have issues.
Anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Now with that, you can change the color of some of your psi powers, like your levitation ball and... Ah, now here's something every young psi cadet needs.
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Now, you take that psi core there.
That's it for now.
All right, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Oh, okay, so, yeah, see, I never saw that. Okay, I have 29 psi cards. Divide by 9. Yeah. 3?
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Now, you take that psi card. Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more air.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Alright, gang, I'll be right back.
I'm back.
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Take me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
They're going to go grab that sandwich that's in the freezer in the kids' cabins area.
Guys, we're friends.
Small Maloof and I have arrangement. Instead of beating up bears, I get to beat up anyone who picks on Maloof.
What?
Unbelievable, no? And he's not even charging me.
A lot of things are gonna change around here, Rasputin. A power shift. Some big figures will be going down. Some new stars rising. For the meek, justice. For the abusers of power, wedgies and Indian birds. Choose your sides wisely.
Frozen solid. Hey, I need that for my scavenger hunt. It looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice.
Speaking of giant frozen turkey sandwiches,
where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Call the stream.
It's time
here
to go to the lake.
Because
yes,
it is
sir,
lunchtime
Admiral,
out here in the lovely, lovely land of Japan. And I'm starving. So, ladies, thanks for coming by and hanging out. And I will see y'all next time. We may be doing some more this weekend. And I'm pretty sure I'll be doing much more active streaming next week. So, hopefully I'll see y'all later. Bye. Yeah, and take care, both of you. Stay safe. Stay well. I think at this point, I think you're allowed to, like, gut punch people that don't wear masks, so do that.